All over the state of Iowa, we want people to have a place where they can walk into. All over the state of Iowa, we want churches where people can walk in and they can go on this journey with God. And we want to help other churches. We're not the only good church. Lots of good churches in Iowa, okay? There is. And we want to help other churches get better so they can reach their areas. And if we had a map that would mark all the churches that we've helped, have been in cohorts with, we've covered a large chunk of our state, okay? We have. Now listen. This is a lot of work, okay? It is, okay? Being a single site church, and we look at that now, we go, how easy would that be, right? I mean, facetiously easy. But man, this is hard, okay? This is a lot of money, and it's a lot of blood, and a lot of sweat, and it's a lot of tears. And honestly, there are some people who've just said, you know, I don't want to care about all this. I just want to care about this, right? I just want to care about my family. But here's the deal at Prairie Lakes Church. And if you're up with Prairie Lakes Church, here's what you're signing up for. We don't have the luxury of caring just for ourselves. We don't. We get up every day, and here's what we believe. We think it's a crying shame that people in Iowa are missing Jesus. We think it's a crying shame that people in the middle of America are walking away from the church, being disconnected from God and disconnected from others. And we want to do something about it.